Hey everybody, it's Laura London from lauralondonfitness.com and we're on day 3 of the 7-day push-up challenge. You guys are doing an awesome job. Today we have seesaw push-ups. What's a seesaw push-up? I'm going to show you the beginner. You can do this on a wall or you can do it on an incline. We're going to get into the push-up position with a nice flat back. We're just going to raise our foot behind us straight out there, push down, and come on back. You've got two sides, so do push-ups on both sides and keep your abs nice and tight. Now we're going to go down to the ground. We're going to make it a little bit harder. We're going to be on one knee, leg is straight back, pushing down, pushing up, pushing down, pushing up. And for the advance, we're going to get in that push-up position. Our booty's nice and low, our abs are in and tight. We're lifting that foot up, going down and coming back up. These are a tough one. They're seesaw push-ups. The goal is to do as many as you can do of each push-up every day. If you want more, then check out my Hot and Healthy Body program at hotandhealthybody.com, and I will see you on day 4 tomorrow. Bye-bye. Thank you.